game to sort the audio. Or try, anyway. And I should, hopefully, be able to see the chat now. I was trying something different before and it did not work. We will see. So I have actually played this game before on Xbox, but it was quite some time ago, so I've kind of forgotten how to play, and very kindly my sister got the DLCs for me as well. But today I've been having some trouble with getting errors and being kicked out of my stream. So I'm kind of hoping that that does not happen this time. What is the action button on this? Yeah, hold right trigger. And then, of course, you've got the second one coming out in February. I think it's February. Which I'm actually quite looking forward to. Stay crouched, come on. Yeet it off the edge. The screen sensitivity is a bit much, but it kind of sort of adjusts for you, so you don't need to worry about it. Oh, reach and grab, that's why. That's why. Oh. Now, considering what I vaguely know about this game, i.e. that I think they eat children, and they are quite grotesque, it makes me wonder if this bloke here, being very, very skinny, has killed himself because he can't bring himself to, you know, eat children. Oh yeah. I was just standing on the chair. Maybe if I moved it. Thank you. I'm so wondering, because this is my second playthrough of this game, even though the original one was quite some time ago. I am just wondering what I will notice this time that I didn't before. Even though my first playthrough was, I think, near enough when it first came out. Sure, there's some kind of achievement for finding all of those lanterns and lighting them, but I don't have the patience to try and do that. So if I see them, then I'll light them. If not, I just won't bother. Okay, no, it's too dark. Let's have that. Impression on me were the lady at the end trying to run away from the horde of people, sort of whenever it is. Oh, should I? Right, okay. And then when I eat that little thing, there doesn't appear to be like a run. So maybe I just have to try and jump that. Hold X to sprint. Thank you, game. No, I am too slow. Maybe I have to. To avoid the light. Sorry, you probably heard me scratch my neck just then. I apologise. What am I thinking of? Like, maybe it's not the light? Maybe it's... Yeah, I think maybe it's like a little spotlight kind of thing. Who just stuffs toilet roll down the toilet? Well, I can't sneak through there because I will get electrocuted. closed so I can see behind the damn thing. Oh, here we go. Oh, that sounds like he's on a timer. Run! Run! No! Leave the toilet roll! Why do I think that I'm gonna need to hide in here? Oh, I've got to do both rooms in one go, I think. No? Yeah, I've got to do both rooms in one go. Oops. Oh, why do I keep falling off? Come on. That's better. Okay, and then sprint, run, jump. There we go. Let's try again. And run. No, no time for falling over. Come on, my girl. Come on. Beautiful. This is what I'm talking about. This spotlight. I knew I remembered it. Oh, sugar. Got caught on the side of the bed. And what's kind of tripping me up as well is I'm so used to on controller games the right trigger being run or the action button, but here it's to grab stuff, so the stuff that I keep grabbing that I do not want to grab, like toilet paper. I has Brian's followed me? Thank you. Does say that you are already following me, but if you follow me again because you got unsubscribed or anything, then that's great. Thank you. A nasty noise. Okay then. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this lady. Am I supposed to break her or something? Oh, I was supposed to break her! I found one of these earlier and I just picked her up and moved her. I didn't realise I was supposed to try and smash her on the floor. Jump on these, do you reckon? I've had a request to use the PC. If this goes okay. Yes, you may use the PC. Give me 5 minutes and I shall finish this little bit. Oopsie! Was I actually just supposed to run out here? Yes, I was. Fart-arsing around in that room. The light or not. This is the longest I've been able to stream today without being kicked out, because that was the problem I was having, which I was trying to resolve. I don't even know what I've done that's fixed it, but I was trying to stream like different kind of games and the software I was using kept giving me errors after about 5-10 minutes and just kicking me out. But I've managed to do nearly 20 on this one, so I'm kind of hoping that it's sorted. Because I've got a live stream planned tomorrow for Little Hope, because I got that this week. And I didn't really want to be trying to play it and then being kicked out like every 10 seconds. No one wants that. Thank you, kind stranger. Oh, a noose. Lovely. I think that would do. I've sorted out my issue that I was having with being kicked out. Touch wood, I'm hoping. So I have to give up the PC. It is not my turn today. But if you're interested, like I said, I've got a live stream tomorrow at 10 for Little Hope. If that's your kind of game, it's one of the Dark Anthology games, the newest one. And maybe I will see you there. And I'm going to be really awkward while trying to close the stream. Bye!